our Lord's message to Marie Julie Jahenny. This same land, France. I'm preparing for him who is the spice of men, regarded as incompetent. Because he is a Catholic Christian, there will come the one, the great Catholic monarch. That the wonderful goodness of God has elected through all the dark clouds. Although it may seem impossible, it is so veiled. That there is nothing apparent to the blind. And for those who would never wanted to know his name, or the names of all those who resemble him in character, above all, by the royal whiteness. All things are possible to God. This case is impossible with men. But when the universe is arranged to prevent this triumphant passage, God has his aids. has his powers. Without effort, we will make him Master and Saviour. Yves Dupont, author of the book Catholic Prophecy and the Coming Chastisements, said, "However, Europe and France and Italy in particular will suffer greatly through wars, the Mohammedans will take advantage of the complete anarchy, civil war in Europe, and invade the land. A great many prophecies say so, but they will eventually be thrown back into the sea by the great king, the great monarch. He will come, the Savior, soon.